got this new WL Toys boat. I changed it a little, so there's now an XD30 in there with a new ESC and a different receiver. Made it bind to my son's radio, so, and made space for two batteries.